Hello there, you're watching WION World is One. Thank you very much for joining us at this hour. I'm Eric Njoka. Let's begin with the headlines. Israelis mark 9 months since the Hamas October 7th attack, with widespread protests and memorials, main highways across the country blocked, tires set on fire on the main Tel Aviv-Jerusalem highway. Voting underway in France in round two of the high-stakes snap elections. 26.3% voter turnout recorded by midday. This is the highest during this period since 1981. U.S. President Joe Biden to campaign in key swing state of Pennsylvania amid pressure from Democrats and potential party donors asking him to step aside from the White House race. State of emergency declared in Russia's Voronezh region after a Ukrainian drone strike on an ammunition storage facility. Russia claims its forces have captured another village in Ukraine's eastern Donetsk region, the latest territorial gain for its advancing forces. Flash floods and landslides in Nepal claim at least 14 people across the country. Indian market regulator SEBI says Hindenburg Research shared its damning report against Adani Group with New York-based hedge fund manager Mark Kingdon about 2 months before publishing it. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.